It's gonna be a lot steeper than it looks. I know this for sure. Ord Mountain Range. All right, we are going down Ord Mountain Road, or going up it, I guess would be more accurate. And so far, everything looks cool. Isn't this a cool feature on this thing? Because you'll find this in your off-road pages and your apps. And it actually works. If I could hold it still, you can see us, we're at a 10% grade, 10% angle, down to 5.4. I mean, this is real-time stuff. This is cool. All right, let's find out where this road goes. Ord Mountain Road.
It's gonna be a lot steeper than it looks. I know this for sure.
I'm at a 14 degree angle.
Four high.
Four low.
I'm leaving it at four high, and I held down the traction control for 5 seconds and just locked up the rear.
Okay. It was pretty steep in some places.
I don't know, this is gonna be freaking steep. This is gonna look pretty steep here. Always down there. Well, we got down safely. It looked worse than it was. It was actually worse going up. Nice thing about the rear camera is I can see Bonnie and Alex. They're coming down right now behind me. So I'm gonna actually stop. Let's put that on the rear camera and see if I can see them going down. The Gladiator took care of this like a champ. Everybody made it safely. How cool is that?